Exactly how I will be sitting in Shake Shack next Sunday. It's gonna be a feast, man. Food focused. I'm actually pretty worried. I informed my coach Jeff that I will be feasting and beasting on food. So we have to come up with a plan actually to prevent massive weight gain. Oh, 4 grams, come on baby. Normally we would have stevia and now we are freaking eating pancake sugar powder. All things together here. With a little bit of powder. Your powder, man. Remember, low carb day. Oh man, this is a feast. Last meal today, tomorrow Dubai. This is amazing. Okay, it's about that time. Wednesday, 10th of June. 3 days out. It's 5:30 in the morning, so we're gonna see what the weighing scale says today, and we're gonna give my coach Jeff an update on the conditioning. It's looking pretty solid here. Hmm. 67.6. Ah, damn. Ah, it's freaking cold. Gonna dig in some good breakfast. I'm gonna let you see what we are going to eat, man, today. Today we got, instead of 150 carbs, we go to 352 preload for the show and see what my body does. And but 350 carbs. Two chicken breasts, another 150 grams of cooked white rice. Gonna bring ourselves one apple. One can of beans. So that's only for today, right? And I have my whole year protein bar. Mmm. I'm gonna miss these breakfasts. Cannot bring me frozen fruits, of course. Can't get it in the grocery shop, but hey, just keep things simple. And when we're back home,
making the best pizzas, Turkish pizzas. No, everything there is just all about efficiency, you know, not making the best dishes, just do it easy, keep it simple. Just having rice and tuna, chicken, or whatever we can get in the grocery stores, but not making these crazy plates.
Oh, lonely. So, a little bit of pre-Dubai acclimatization in the weather, in the sun. I'm getting pretty hungry, so it's time for, oh yeah, victory candy, chocolate caramel candy bar. And now we've been standing up very early, so I'm hungry as hell. Now waiting for my parents, of course, to be ready and go to Amsterdam Schiphol. And I wanted to wait to 11 o'clock before I get into a meal. Screw that, man. Mm. 17 grams of fat. Oh, three more days ago, I can throw them protein bars away and shuffle down Shake Shack hamburger. Maar het is maar een minuut. Dus,
to the beans.
Oh, no soup.
Three days out. Maar, dan kun je als de stewardess vragen of ze me even in de macaron wil houden.
So get everything prepared for the airplane. Now remember, everything is canned foods. Nothing is prepared myself. Just easy and convenient. No stress. Hungry, man. surviving. I'm gonna stuff myself down with black coffee to keep my stomach full, otherwise I'm eating the freaking whole can. Or the whole Tupperware. It's time to go, baby. 45 degrees. With them gains. Tomato beans. It's really thin. Can't wait to dig in my freaking bowl with rice and beans and chicken, tomato sauce. Tired. Establishing the womb finally. Was a long flight. Starving as hell, as we were getting up very early. So most of our macronutrients we had already was already done. And so let's see what tomorrow brings. Let's sleep. Tomorrow's Thursday. We're gonna have our last workout and work on our way to the show itself. Looking pretty sharp. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow it's gonna start.
Master of disaster.
Master of disaster. How was it? Number? Is it?
Number.
No.
Lekker, lekker.
Ja, mijn schat. Ja. Oké. Zie je? Jij ook?
Oké.
Ja. Ja.
Ja, dat is wel een ding in die livestream. Die is even
niet echt gegaan daar. Ja, gaan we hier
aan de rest van de
nacht. Pizza bij elkaar, denk ik. Ja.
Een paar nemen.
Ik ga
nog
één gekken. Ik ga
het team Netherlands is ready, baby. So today we are here at Big Daddy's gym, and it's an awesome gym. On the walls they got Dragon Ball Z figures here. A lot of hardcore stuff for a good proper training. It was nearby the hotel, so very convenient. And today this is our last training. We are only doing upper body, we're just leaving the legs out because we need separation in the legs for the show. 2 days out, so we are hitting just very light, not very light, but just decreasing the intensity of the training itself. Gonna have a pre-workout, and you know, wanna know which one, right? 2 double shots Nescafe coffee, just plumping into my mouth, eating it like a beast. Look, just raw coffee, baby. Very good, very comfortable, but once you walk outside, man, just dancing, man. 2 days out. I don't care about your stuff, but the most of the things that might pair off and let you go. I love this gym, man. It's really awesome. Shake Shack is waiting. Damn, damn, damn! Come on, baby, let's work in set. One more exercise. Dumbbell curl, baby. Then we are finished. We can finish our protein bar. Oh yeah, victory bar. Rawr! Going for the pro card. On to show day, baby. The 6 month journey is off. Done. So tomorrow we have rest. Saturday it's on. Surprise, surprise, surprise. Cannot look. Most bodybuilders survive and thrive on white rice and tilapia. Ladies and gentlemen, 2 days out, we are just digging in another, oh yeah, chocolate caramel candy bar. M&M's. It's all good, man. Ten PM and we are still boosting them coffee gains. Caffeine. Tomorrow registration day. Just chilling, not doing very much actually. It is too warm outside, you know. Just get mentally prepared for the show itself, and Saturday we'll be doing our thing where we have been training for 6 solid months for. But first off, we're gonna demolish this freaking nice coffee at 10 p.m., bro. Ah, coffee is so good.
shred it for the show, baby. Bow! Nothing to worry about. Let me get you some ab selfie here. So today, we are one day out. And we are reporting to Jeff, to my coach, each and every single morning. So we're going to stand on the weighing scale, see what our weight done, and do a quick posing video for my shape to send it over to my coach and wait on his response and have our breakfast. Ladies and gentlemen, 67.5 kilograms. So, right now I'm getting to the update for Jeff. We have already established the whole camera setup. So, hi Jeff, 67.5 kilograms this morning, and here's the posing update, posing trunk on, of course. So, let's do this. So this was basically the posing update. I'm gonna send it to him. I'm gonna let him know what we are planning to do for in terms of food today. So I'm living on canned tuna. So today we're basically eating this cooked rice, two barbecue potatoes. So this is actually how we communicate with each other right at this point, pre-contest. You know, we are sending over YouTube videos and see how things work out each and every morning. That's what I really like. So right now we are heading into our breakfast. First get some clothes on, it's pretty cold here. I think shape is looking definitely good, on point. And yeah. Yesterday we did our shaving session. We shaved everything off. Feeling strange. If you're gonna do your first show, oh man, you're gonna discuss the feel that you whenever you're putting on a training pant. So let's get into the breakfast. Breakfast. So we received the update from our coach, Jeff. So we're gonna listen to that right now with our breakfast and coffee here.
Rico, what's going on, man? It's 11:30 on Thursday here in Dude. Gauging by the short update in the couple poses that you hit, you're looking really, really good, crisp. And I'm pretty excited for you. I know you're excited, and I could be more proud of you, man. This whole prep, you've done a really terrific job, and based off of your prior showing, you've already won, dude. And no matter the placing, I'm sure you're going to be pretty proud. And of course, this is still just one small step in your journey. You got a long road ahead. Very young. There's a ton of potential still. But now it's like, here's the show. We're going to focus on this show.
So it's time for meal number two. We are 2.5 hours out for the registration. He's going to have a meal in. So we got here the pastrami beef. 150 grams.
Oh yeah, that's definitely almost ready.
Baked potato. Hey. Put in some olive oil. Measure it out. 3 grams. Oh yeah, pastrami beef, belly meat's cooking. Get this one out, this baby here. Okay, pastrami beef in. Oh shit. So, that's one. Now presentation is key, ladies and gentlemen. Michelin star cooking here, but one day out. And bodybuilders often are gonna tell you, hey, what's your secret? Well, broccoli and chicken, so what's your secret? Yeah, just chef style pastrami beef and baked potato with salt, a lot of sodium. Serious.
4 grams of olive oil.
Extra salt. Ooh, it's gonna be a salty meal. High sodium, baby. Bam, bam, bam.
Let's give it another taste. Only the pastrami. Wow.
So we just finished our pastrami beef with high sodium baked potato. Now let's see what's happening with my body.
Wait a second. You will see what happens.
Tights up. You have seen me cooking, you have seen me eating this stuff. Broccoli, chicken? Why? Why, dude? High sodium meals. So we are now going to the athletes meeting. There are a lot of competitors inside. So we're gonna take a look. It's gonna be awesome seeing every competitor that's standing in my class. Let's see. I was planning to eat another potato with pastrami, but you know, I was looking at a protein bar. I'm gonna have some candies.
He's the coolest looking dude anyway. How are you doing, man? Where are you
good,
from?
Man. The Netherlands.
The Netherlands,
yes.
Okay.
So, and you, competing?
No, I'm a coach.
Oh, you're
I don't compete. Coach. I don't compete, yeah.
Which country?
Australia. Okay. So, if you're as good in this as you are in football, you're good.
So, we're gonna enjoy this lovely protein bar here. Was just way more convenient, right, than cook another meal. So why not having candies? So let's sit with the athletes, man. Just check out a little bit. Ninety to 100 competitors from Australia. It's crazy. They have such a big team. Hey, how are you, man?
How are you?
Good? Yeah, good.
Yeah?
Yeah. That's Bassam. Bassam is the organization of the INBA Middle East.
Perfect.
How are you? Thank you very much. Following the YouTube channel.
Awesome.
This man is ridiculously big. He's a pro natural bodybuilder. You see this conditioning of this guy? He scares the shit out of everybody, man. And that's the beauty, you don't see it throughout the shirt, but holy. Oh, get tested by the WADA regulations, and everybody that walks around here registered for his class directly goes into this room. So let's take a look. Everyone here is waiting for to be drugs tested, just to let show you guys that everybody gets tested, okay? So it's not just a regular natural bodybuilding show, it is definitely tested. So we have to pee. Acknowledgement, natural is an agreement with the organization itself that I'm completely natural and that I will be in court if I am trying to mislead somebody or somehow. But I think so.
Keep hydrated, Rico. Thank you for being patient with us. Thank you. So you're gonna wear this for your guest. You're gonna wear that right now, and for tomorrow, you're gonna wear this to get in.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Pleasure. Always a pleasure.
Don't worry. Or you're down low. On a down low.
That's cool. Man. Appreciate
it. On a down low.
Gonna record. Time for drink testing, baby. I need to pee very badly. So I'm keeping it on. This is how it's done, baby. Boom.
I'm exactly 175. Yeah, I use.
Dude, I'm freaking exhausted. They're still registering the man's bodybuilding. What was expected to be 1 hour, it's now taking 2 to 2.5 hours. We're almost done with the blood test and your analysis. And then we're gonna eat some good food. And have a Coca-Cola late. Man.
Almost done.
How old are you?
Age? 24.
From
the Netherlands. He at first?
Yeah.
He first?
Go.
Go get it.
Choose one.
6 million ways to die.
Choose one. Red wine, baby. Red wine. I'm gonna eat some red meat today just to fill out the red blood vessels again. The blood test is done. You see it, everything is ready. Now time for food, relaxation. Tomorrow is the show. I'm gonna make it happen, man.
So, doing some mandatory poses. This is one day before the show. It was a long day. I'm tired. So we have also constructed the posing session itself of 60 seconds posing routine. We just did it in 5 minutes and it was completely organized. So first off, compulsory poses, mandatory poses. So. So just tricep pose, gonna show off hamstring here. Turn around again, get into the tricep, stretch it up, and twist. Break the little biceps. Glutes. Christmas tree. Turn around. Abs and thighs. One hand. Hands on hips, most muscular. Biceps still and from last breath. Yeah, forgotten. Freaking light. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Bring it together. Squeeze. That will be it. Posing routine. Gotta give that a check. Ooh. It's getting hot in here. Start off with a muscular hands on hips. But this is approximately posing routine, so finished. Oh man. It was an exhausting day. So tomorrow morning we'll turn up, cook all our meals, and get ready for the show. And we'll do our best and have our pizza. So, time to rest now a little bit, get a shower, chill out, have a Coca-Cola light, and just chill out a bit, man, because today was an exhausting day. So, one more shake to go, and then it will be sleepy time. ladies and gentlemen, one day out. Let's do this.
You got me slow dancing. You got me slow dancing. Someone to belong to, let me be. Now that you're there for a moment, I don't care what's gonna happen to me. And I keep spinning till all I see is you. You pull me into the unknown where nobody's gonna be.
As a pancake right now. We still have to eat. A crazy color here. Good stuff. Getting our first meal in here. Pastrami! Look at this shit. Crazy. Let's see how my potatoes are. Oh, they're pretty much done. Grams carbohydrate.
We are ready, brother. Jaws are checked. Timing.
Oh no.
Lady, are you ready?
Are you ready?
I'm definitely ready.
I think you are ready.
Oh, yeah.
Good morning.
The show starts 9 o'clock.
Yes, inshallah, 9 o'clock.
Sure, I will see you there.
Thanks, sweetheart. You have a great day. Good luck.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, yeah.
So we're taking a taxi cab to the venue. So welcome, this is the dome, sports dome in Dubai. Guten Morgen.
Morgen.
Wie geht's?
Good. Wie geht es dir?
Ja, sehr gut.
You are ready? You are ready?
I'm ready.
Good?
Yes. Feeling good. The temperature is good here.
Yes, nice temperature.
Not too hot. Yeah, but also not too cold.
Not too cold.
I think it was too air conditioned.
Yeah.
Too air conditioned.
Yes.
Whew, crazy. Soft floor. Good temperature here. Everybody's laying down. Backstage, weights over there. People getting tanned up. Yeah, you can see the competitors.
It's good. Slept well?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. Just 5-6 hours, but it's enough.
It's enough.
Just having my cup of coffee and everything is okay, man.
Wonderful. Good. You got that cup of coffee. Good.
Oh, man. I love it. All
right.
Then I will be eating the pizzas, man.
Yes, you will. Man right here.
This guy was the biggest motivation for me. I've been following him on Facebook. Yes. I really loved your post. You are a very positive man.
Thank you very much.
You have been a very big motivation for me. Thank you very much. Thank you. Nice to meet you in reality.
Which competition are you with?
I'll be doing bodybuilding master and overall bodybuilding.
Everything that comes up.
Ready?
We'll let you know ahead of time.
Sure.
Every group.
Yeah. Nice, man. We're looking forward. How late do you need to get on stage?
I think we'll be the first class.
First class.
Yeah, first class at 9:30.
We'll make sure we'll fill you on the stuff.
Oh, really?
We'll make sure they won't get
confused. That would be great.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet you. Thank you.
We're getting things done, you know. It's just so lovely to meet new people. Awesome. So we have just arrived at the venue. We're looking at the conditioning here. As you can see, I'm getting very vascular. Wow. Yeah. Woo. It's keeping the body warm, because that's the trick for me, for vascularity. Taking some salt. Some salt here.
Been waiting for someone, someone to belong to, let me be. Now that you're there for a moment, I don't care what's gonna happen to me. And I keep spinning till all I see is you. You pull me into the unknown where nobody's gone before.
Anybody new?
We got the thing. Give him a round of applause, guys. On the one line, passing forward. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Just spread out a little bit first. Go down. Spread out. Front of the bicep and strike. And relax. Front back spread and strike. And relax. Side chest, and strike. And relax. Relax. Side tricep, any side, and strike. For a redouble slow, always listen up, turn around, place the back to stage. A redouble bicep and strike. And relax, stay where you are for a relaxed spread, and strike. And relax. Place the front. Abs and thighs and strike. And relax. Okay, relax, boys. Relax. All the boys come down. You bring the boys. Put it out. Okay, hands on your hips, most muscular. Hands on your hips, most muscular. Hands on your hips, most muscular abs, hands on your hips. Relax. ADA, would you come over here? Top around. front of aggressive, front of aggressive, and strike. Relax, 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 boys. Okay, turn around, all turn around. A read of aggressive, striking one calf, and strike. Read of aggressive, striking one calf, and strike. Relax, face the front. Can I get all the boys to go back to the white line? Or go back, go back. Competitor 227 come forward. Competitor 88 come forward.
Getting into the recap of the show, just gonna take a look here at my conditioning right now. And of course get some posing in. You might wonder, Rico, you had a red posing trunk on. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my condition.
Juist, even blijven staan.
Ja?
Ja.
Alles stop, hè?
Alles.
Alles erop? Of ga je het van beneden naar boven?
Van beneden naar boven. Dat je echt die aderen ziet. Wat een godverdomme goed blij, man.
Alles erop. Conditioning right now, ladies and gentlemen, we have not placed in the top five. They were standing humongous people against me. I'm freaking satisfied. Satisfied. I don't even know what I'm talking here. I'm freaking, how do you call that?
Disappointed.
Disappointed, man. Put in 6 months of freaking hard work and dedication. And yes, of course, everybody's aiming for this. Everybody. You know, but I was so expected to place pretty good, actually. And we didn't place out of all those guys. I thought I brought in my best shape. I think I brought in my best shape. But just coming in as a rookie in the senior class, and then you see you're overmastered by all the people that are training for so long. You know, but I don't know what to say, man. It's a huge disappointment. And this reminds me of Jeff talking to me right now, saying, Rico, no matter what the placing is, this is right now happening. I can remind myself that Jeff said to me, Rico, it's not about the placing. It's about the whole journey and the experience, you know. And this actually gives me some rest in my head right now at this single point. Because it's true. It's true, it's been a journey for 6 months. I came in the best shape of my life, Jeff. I want to thank you for that, 3DMJ. All the people around me involved, my parents, the cameraman, everybody. And we keep going. We keep going. Gonna have an off season right now just to get in some mass and to actually be able to compete with these guys. People right next to me were standing in the same height class with 100 kilograms on stage. Whether or not this is natural or not, I am not here to judge, but give you a fair opinion here. I'm 67 kilograms, and someone who is standing with 33 kilograms more muscle, that's the freaking 50% what's on my freaking body. Freaking body. 30 kilograms heavier. No standard chance. You can come in with the conditioning you want. You're not gonna win, man. Now gonna enjoy some good hamburgers. Enjoy with my parents, with you, Robin Fieselman.
Pizza! Pizza, dude.
Next time I will come for you, baby. Shit.
So, finally, first restaurant we are visiting here after the show and 6 month diet preparation. Starting off with IHOP. I'm gonna order a shitload of food. I'm probably gonna feel very bad. Tonight we're gonna have steak or something else, we don't know yet. The menu. First situation where we can go to eat. Okay?
IHOP.
We're gonna start off with big steak omelet. We're gonna take some pancakes in a stack. And savory chicken Florentine crepes. And that's pretty much it for today. I think tomorrow we're gonna have some IHOP too. We'll taste some other stuff. And maybe if there's still room left over, one of the cheesecake or something. It's worth a lot of calories.
Yeah.
We'll wash it off with water.
Heb je daarna niet meer gesproken?
Ooh, peanut butter bacon.
Yes, thank you. Wie?
Oh, dat is het.
Nee, blueberry is niet lekker.
Wie van Maran?
It's gonna be peanut butter bacon and old fashioned.
Kut, ijskoffie, Rico. Wat voor?
Oh, ijskoffie, yeah, sure, why not? You know? Sugar bombs. Wow.
Echt top, hoor.
This is life. Life came to me again.
Oh, green.
Okay, it's gonna be an ice cup for me.
Nee, dat broodje van jou dadelijk.
Nice stukje bacon.
Goh, ik verlang wel om weer normaal naar buiten te kunnen.
Ik heb het ook niet naar buiten gekomen.
Maar meestal is het lekker, hè, dat je gelijk in de taxi, uit de taxi. Yo, krijg ik dit ook bij.
There's only one mission of this day. Ending off with a bloated belly. Lying on my bed, not able to stand up. Also tomorrow. I know I'm gonna feel very sick. But hey.
Dadelijk alleen maar fast food.
Kijk, Robin, komt ie. Oh, you made my day. Oh, ladies and gentlemen.
Garlic bread? Oh yeah.
It's kind of hot. Nikhil? Oh, hot. Damn! Is your bacon
temptation
omelet?
Thank you.
Pancakes? Stick omelet?
Oh, awesome.
Pancakes? Pancakes, yes.
Chicken Florentine crepe?
Oh, yes.
Hello?
Thank you.
Like anything else?
Not yet. Yeah, okay. Just my spoon and fork. Everything is good.
Okay,
thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna demolish. I don't know where to start. Start with the crepes.
Yeah.
This is not normal. Cheese. Let's taste this one.
Thank you.
first time in my life IHOP. Best pancakes ever, man. Feeling. So we have finished the plate with the crepes. My dad couldn't finish the omelette, which I have already eaten like this portion already. Finishing this one, the pancakes.
And this, and the garlic.
Why not? Don't need it, dad. I'm gonna stuff that one too. It's gonna be one hell of a journey, but just gonna stuff it down. I feel like shit.
Pakistan, is that chicken curry? Is that
yeah, chicken? There are a lot of foods also. Chicken curry, biryani, chicken curry, like this.
Okay,
tikka
masala.
Tikka masala.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's great food.
Yeah.
Pakistan food, I know, that's one of the food we like to eat a lot. But.
And we were just hitting IHOP, which was already in the planning to do some eating. And I binged ridiculous. And my stomach right now is completely off, although you don't really see it, you know, but it feels like shit. No IHOP, pancakes, omelette, things I usually don't need. Binge factor 2.0 maybe. But it was good, to be honest, but now I feel like shit. And now I'm going to the toilet and get myself a peaceful stomach again.
Gonna binge today?
No, just gonna have a little bit of the Cheesecake Factory here. You know, just enjoying some life, man. So, he's hot, Jomer. Today, then. Oh, here, Hershey. This is Hershey. So, I'm gonna need him. To the side. I don't know, man. But it's gonna be the Oreo looks a little bit, you know, I'm familiar with Oreo. But I definitely gotta choose from this one or this one. But I don't know. I wanna freaking eat it all of it. The first cheesecake, we have eaten a lot of food, but this is my very first cheesecake that I'm gonna take in. This is the Hershey's chocolate one, and we got an Oreo cookie milkshake here. Man, it's gonna be a feast.
Flexible dieting.
Flexible dieting. On this maximum rate. So let's give it a taste, right? First, gonna nip some of this Oreo milkshake.
And roll the wing.
Oh, Jane.
Okay.
Here. This is a smooth criminal.
Smooth criminal.
Niet normaal deze. Oh, zal die ook niet aan.
Die is erg lekker.
Stop it. Enough. Was it for you? Was good? Sugar dip. Somebody needs to sleep, baby.